since Vodacom donated laptops in this school, they're not just sitting in the computer lab. We are using them. We are using them for our learners, and we are using them to assist the community at large. Even the feeder school, primary school, are getting help from here. We're giving them a chance to get computer literacy every week. Because of this computer donation, Vodacom had brought life into this school. Vodacom had brought life into the community. There is a big, big difference in terms of changing their lives. Our learners at some stage received cell phones. They are also going to receive starter packs, which they are going to use for e-learning. And the community at large, the parents of these learners, they're so impressed. All of them want to converge here to learn about computer programs. Computer literacy was like a taboo to us, but they all understand it now. They are converging in numbers just to come to learn so that they can improve their lives too. So Vodacom had done a wonderful thing to us as a school. There is a great improvement, even in our performance.